back in from your best result of the season, Felix. It's P6 in the Grand Prix of Portland.
Yes, I thought it was an interesting race. I mean, turn one was always chaotic here. I didn't really have any choice but to go straight because there was just a clog up on the inside. Everyone kind of braked too late and there was nowhere to like enter the corner. So I just said, okay, I'm just going to go straight. And unfortunately, the way the rules are written this weekend, which I don't really agree with, is that if you don't go through the track and you have to take the shortcut, no matter if you gain or not, you're going to be prioritized after the ones actually go through there normally. So, I mean, I got slotted back out in P18 behind Palou and Dixon, and had a kind of bad restart after there. Just didn't get going, didn't have great temps in my tires. And but after there, I thought we had really good pit sequences. We were able to always catch up, like good in-laps, out-laps, and pit stops. And that was kind of the key to just climb forward a little bit. And luckily, the two-stopper, which we ended up going on, worked out. A lot of fuel saving the whole race, but it was just, you know, that was the right strategy today. So P6 is pretty happy with that after, you know, kind of almost throwing away the race in the first corner.
How much did you have to alter your strategy after what happened in turn one there, considering you were running up front at the start and got shuffled all the way to the back?
Yeah, I mean, immediately we had to kind of think, you know, we knew a two-stopper was going to be hard. It wasn't really in the plans to do that, but the amount of safety car we had in the beginning opened it up, and they told me, like, yeah, you have to follow this fuel target, and it was like 300 meters of coasting every straight. And but yeah, that was eventually what ended up working for us, and it was kind of efficient to coast here somewhat. Like, we didn't think you could keep those lap times while coasting, and I think that's how the two stoppers actually were able to beat the three stoppers today. So that's the thing, you never really know. And the tires, we thought that red was going to deck more than it did, but it was actually pretty good. So we ended this stint on reds and were able to get some guys there. So yeah, I think we kind of nailed our race with what we had.
Very strong weekend pace-wise for you, your best qualifying effort of the year, your best race result of the year. It's a good way to kickstart this three-week West Coast swing.
Yeah, there's definitely been a change in, you know, the feeling when I'm driving the car, and it's a different confidence every session. I feel like we just had a clean weekend. We came out and, you know, we're up there every session. And the fact that we were in the fast six, it shows that we have confidence every run. It's not like a fluke thing, you know, the speed is there all the time. I thought actually the race was by far the best race this year pace-wise, because that's really where we've been struggling. Like, we had some good qualifying, but the races have been tricky this year, and today I actually felt really, really strong on both blacks and reds. So yeah, we're definitely figuring things out. I think I'm figuring things out. Everyone's kind of gaining more confidence in the pit crew and the team in general. So yeah, we're I think going into Laguna, Long Beach, we're just going to keep, you know, riding on the wave a little bit here, and then see if we can get a podium or win.